subscribe to channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
And never miss another update.
Hello dear visitors, in this video I am going to show you how to download any file faster in Windows 10. So you need to first download the IDM. Just search in IDM. And the first link on the IDM link, just click on the Try Internet Download Manager. Okay, after download, just install your IDM. I am already installed it. Now click IDM and go to the download option and click on the downloads. Go to the option and go to the click connection and now choose the connection type and speed. Now choose the high speed. Okay, now the maximum connection number 32. Now press OK. Okay, now let's show download a file from YouTube. You can see the download speed is now 3.4 maximum 4 Mbps. And the other website download speed is 1 Mbps per second.
Subscribe to channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
And never miss another update.